gentlemen. Nicole, welcome. Thank you for coming to Irwindale. I'm going to make use of my 1995 and get you guys all married here. Pretty cool, and I'm honored by the power invested to me at 1-800-GET-A-LICENSE.com. I am here to ordain or do whatever I'm supposed to do for this marriage. So, first thing I have to do is, at this time, do we have any objections, ladies and gentlemen? Right? No, we're good with it. Right? All right. So we'll get started. What? What's that?
What happened to the music?
Guys, we got a problem. Who is that?
That's my ex-boyfriend.
That's your ex-boyfriend? Run! Holy cow! Wait a minute! Oh my God, that guy! Oh no! Tommy, Jeffrey! Make us some cover!
Oh man, so the starting lineup of the next race. I mean, everybody hit Michael! They went that way!
Oh my God!
At least he's wearing his fire suit.
He's going to the pace car. Tim, he's going to take your ride.
Hey, that's my... Yo! Hey, stop that! That's mine, dude! I'm not going to do
that. I think we let him have up, but we got Irwindale PD on the case.
Somebody stop that guy! Hey!
Michael!
Tommy!
Tim, what's happening?
I don't know, man. I'm reading my script and this ain't in it. Hey! Stop that guy!
He's going away. You might want to call IPD, Tim.
I don't know. Sorry, ladies. Are you okay? Is everybody okay?
That was
a little scary. Are you okay?
Yeah, we're good.
You think we're safe to go on with this?
I think so.
I mean, he's a pretty mean guy, I think.
I hope not.
I think you got a better guy now. Come on over here, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Holy cow. Woo, sorry about that. We're going to get back to the wedding, folks.
Yeah.
All right. Thank we better you. Make this quick. All right, here we are, dearly beloved. I'm still shaking, Tommy. That dude was scary.
Yeah, very wanted.
So, do you have the ring? Yes, he's got the ring. All right, because we got to have a ring to make this work. All right.
Michael Myers
this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful bride of yours, Nicole, to be your lawful wedding wife?
Yeah, Michael Myers drove the car.
I do. Nicole, do you take this handsomer, what better looking than the last guy you dated? I can vouch for that. Awesome dude, Jesse Lutz.
I do.
Hope they do. Well, by the powers invested in me, by 1-800-GET-A-LICENSE.com, I now present... ring on. I forgot the ring, dude.
It's your first time. It's okay.
I'm shaking over here, dude. That dude was scary.
What a wedding day.
All right. Put the ring on. You put the ring on him. We're good. All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, by the powers invested in me, I want to introduce you to the new Mr. and Mrs. Jesse Lutz. Oh, come on, ladies and gentlemen. Pretty exciting. Congratulations. Oh, you got to kiss. I'm supposed to tell him to do that, too. I don't think anybody's going to hire me to do their next wedding. Nicole, you have now just... got married on the hallowed grounds of Irwindale Speedway. Congratulations.
I couldn't have imagined a better place.
That's pretty awesome. Jesse, what are you guys going to go to tonight? I got a honeymoon suite over there if you want to stay in it.
Yeah, I'm in. That sounds good to me.
Sounds good to me. He's in, ladies and gentlemen. Are they going to camp here at Irwindale tonight? All right, so this is where we start the dance, right? We got everybody dances with pride. Get your money out, ladies and gentlemen. We got to raise a whole lot of money. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're pretty excited about getting the marriage here. Mayhem, I know you got some more work to do tonight. Pretty cool that they got married here at Irwindale Speedway.
Very cool, and it was a right price to have it right here.
Right? Doesn't get any better than that. With all the wins you have here, the niece of Mayhem getting married. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to bring you guys up here. We'll get some pictures, get things going. And Tommy Jeffrey, what do you think of this, man? It's pretty cool.
What a beautiful wedding. Now, I only had to worry about wind at my wedding, but they had to deal with Michael Myers.
Well, he's gonna come back.
And we also have an issue. We just realized that Michael Myers walked off with the knife to cut the cake.
Tommy!
Oh, you're right.
Whoa. What is that?
What is that?
Michael Myers!
I don't know what that is!
Ladies
and gentlemen, I don't know what that is, but I'm not going to be around to find out, Tommy and Jeffrey.
Oh, hopefully that's not Michael.
And hopefully it is.
That thing looks mean.
Look at that. Out the driver's side window.
It's Michael Myers.
I hope that's not Michael.
Sparky.
Where's he going? Oh, man, I don't even know where they found this vehicle. It looks tough.
It looks like the garbage truck that picks up my trash.
On steroids.
Uh-oh.
Where's he going? Oh, no. Oh, he took out the car. And now he's going for the ball. Michael's on a rampage. The sheriff ran over the pedestal, by the way. I wonder if that car still drives. Yeah, it didn't hurt the driver's side.
Where is he going? I think he's right now setting a track record in whatever the heck that thing is.
Michael is on a rampage.
Oh, where is he going now?
Who parked their RV? Oh, my goodness. It is. No remorse.
Speedway, and this one's got me baffled.
Yeah, a wedding and Michael Myers broke out.
I thought Halloween ended this year.
Well, it looks like the sheriff cleared the motor home.
Is the sheriff working with Michael Myers?
I think so. I looked up and I saw that on the back seat.
In jail,
and I think they've been trying since the 80s.
Someone needs to get Ty Gibbs off the racetrack.
Oh, he's got one more car.
Oh my god!
Oh my goodness gracious!
Why are they clapping?
This is not the wedding, I don't think.
I was wondering what was going on. I don't even know what that thing is. I don't know where you get one, but I know my wife is looking for a new car, and I think I found the one I'm going to suggest.
Yeah, that one's a tank.
Oh, it's already dead.
There's on the board, man.
You know, this guy ought to enter the trailer race.
Yeah. Look at this. We're showing the bride in the room, and they're beside themselves. And inside of her, outside of her.
This is so mean.
Oh. Devastation. Wedding. And it's gone.
Oh, he's gonna do it again, isn't he?
Why not?
Thank you.
venue. I don't know if the Christmas light, the Christmas tree is there. By the power of Santa Claus.
He's got a flat tire.
I think he's all right.
Yeah. Is this gonna be one more hit on the head of the street? Or this time he's going for the flag, man. Is he gonna get the car? I don't know. Michael, what are you doing out there?
Oh yeah. He ran over the light.
Terrifying.
I don't think the sheriff's doing very much. I'm just going to be honest.
I would be a spectator.
Hit maneuver him. Come on.
I'd be a spectator too, if I were the sheriff.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as odd as it feels like me to suggest, can we get a round of applause for Michael Myers?
Woo! Wait, Michael Myers? Yeah. I'm not him,
yeah, but he put on the best show.